According to early trends for the assembly elections in India, state of Maharashtra and Jharkhand, the ruling alliances look set to retain their majorities. In Maharashtra, the BJP-led Mahayuti Alliance is leading, and in Jharkhand, the ruling JMM-led INDIA bloc is ahead. Counting of votes is still underway for both the states as well as for by-polls in two parliamentary and 48 assembly constituencies. Maharashtra voted in a single phase on November 20th. The state has 288 assembly seats. Two major political alliances are competing for a majority in the state. That's the Mahayuti Alliance is led by the BJP and includes Chief Minister Eknath Shinde, Shiv Sena and Ajit Pawar led NCP. The opposition alliance of the Mahavikas Agadi includes the Congress, Uddhav Thackeray led Shiv Sena and Sharad Pawar's faction of the NCP. Early trends show that Mahayuti Alliance is leading on 221 seats as against the Mahavikas Aghadi, which is leading on 51 seats. Coming to Jharkhand now, Jharkhand voted in two phases on November 13th and November 20th. The state has 81 assembly seats. A fierce competition is being witnessed between the ruling JMM-led INDIA bloc and the NDA led by the BJP. Early trends show that NDA is ahead on 30 seats, while the INDIA bloc is ahead on 50 seats. Also, counting is underway in two parliamentary constituencies, Maharashtra's Nanded and Kerala's Wayanad. Speaking of Wayanad, from where Congress General Secretary Priyanka Gandhi Vadra has made her electoral debut. Currently, she is leading from the seat. She aims to retain Wayanad for her party after her brother Rahul Gandhi vacated the seat. In Nanded, Congress's Shavan Ravindra is leading that seat. Along with this, results will also come in today for 48 assembly by-polls that were conducted across 15 states in the country.